Our second achievement is that women are now liberated in terms of their thinking and initiating various businesses. Our long list of challenges, I will only choose 9. The Marriage Act, when it comes to bank loans, married in community of property still require men's consent when they have to go get a loan at the bank. They need the men's consent when they have to also sort out any other business logistics.